I'll always remember that first day of winter. You were just out of high school, I was 19. I was scared half to death when I knelt down and gave you that ring. We got married June 2nd at a small country wedding. Went away for a weekend to start a new life. I'll never forget the first time someone called you my wife. You were nervous that night in our room. I gave you a kiss and I whispered to you that the best is yet to come. And the best is yet to come. We were just getting started, found an apartment, slaved and struggled to save every dime. I used to worry about how we would ever survive. Sometimes